New at 6, Route 6 is closed in both directions after a crash in Lackawanna County. The wreck happened around 5 in Dalton when a pickup truck and an SUV collided. Several people are hurt. No word on their conditions. Police have not said when this stretch of Route 6 might be able to reopen in Lackawanna County.